What's up, friends? It's cracking. Let's play a bit of Hero of... A little bit of Shadowrun. Back into the drug pit, we're going back here. But yeah, that's right. Where was I the last time? I was inside a hotel, I'm inside the drug pit. Looking for that guy, Green Winters. That's the guy that gave us the last mission where Monica died. Here. And I was trying to find the guy. I was in floor 3 or 4. And I have a couple of passwords that give access to certain things like vaults and stuff. Looted them from some terminals and guys, I think. Get Green Winters. Frank. I got beta. Security delivery screen. There's an antiquities delivery. Coming to the docks, I got this information. Maybe we'll set up a raid later so we can loot some of it, those goods. Hotel elevator key, I got the elevator key and use the elevator. Or patron code. I think I use. Room 405 code, this must be the room where that guy is, Green Winters. Maintenance key, info. Allows access to maintenance buttons. Not there. Floor 4 here. You out. Like this. You change. Wait for cooldown. Did I come here already? I think so. Deldar, locked with a simple hydraulic locking mechanism. Numbered entry pad was softly in the door frame. And the code. Door 3, room 405. Oh, that's it, room 405. 1989. Like an IT room, big servers there. Got a terminal here, screen, a desk, some books, some shelves, bookshelves. Got big servers here with the fan there, more gear here, terminal, monitors. Something for me, bro. Ain't gonna need that anymore, right? Dead. The scene is eerily familiar. Dead man is still jacked into his smoldering computer. Oh, he must have been burned out while he was jacked into the Matrix. Must have been attacked with some ice, some black ice. His face contorted. Dead man is still jacked into his smoldering computer, his face contorted into a mad pain. Blue smoke spills from his data jack. Blue smoke, huh? He must have been hacking some funky stuff there. Like Monica. Oh, he died from the same thing that Monica died. She also died while she was jacked into the Matrix, trying to hack into some vaults. Digital vaults. She got spiked by the defenses. And there's something else. The man's outline is wrong. Takes a moment for the realization to sink in. His back is bent at an impossible angle. Must have suffered some heavy spasms there before he died. Jesus. It's like he convulsed hard enough to break his own spine. Yep. Is that even possible? Maybe it's possible. You tell me. If it happens, it's because it's possible. Happened there, for him. Igor kneels beside the corpse, bending to peer at his face. Matches the description of that Alto gave us. It's Green Winters. Right, because this is the room 405. Was probably his room. Just glancing back over at the body before returning her attention to you. He is what happened to Monica. It's like, gotta wait a little bit for that down again. We gotta get that new computer. Yeah, this is what happened to Monica too, she died like that. I suspect that it would have rejected her out in time to prevent it. Still think you could have prevented Monica's death here. Bet he didn't have a buddy to take him out. That would have been just fine. Gonna throw some sarcasm at Igor. Too bad he didn't have a buddy to check him out. You're right. It'd have been just fine, right, Igor? Because Monica, we jacked her out when she was being attacked in cyberspace. OBS is lagging up the processor. OBS is lagging up the processor really high. Because we jacked Monica out before she was killed by that cyberspace attack, but she still died. She had no chance, even after plugged her out, she still died. Takes another glance at the smoldering corpse, and you can see the doubt growing in her eyes. I don't know. Kneeling to inspect the body, you find smears of blood on the carpet under Winter's right arm. Moving the arm aside, you find a number written across the floor, 91612. Use your PDA to take a hollow peek of the number and the body. Then step away. I think that number might be useful. This is the guy. Found him. We were gonna kick his ass for giving us that mission where the Monica died, but seems like he died from the same. He died in the same way that she died. So we cannot get back at him anymore. Dead. Hanging on the wall is a large, gaudily framed painting. An imaginative still life of some kitchen object sitting on a table. Painting of a kitchen. Painting aside. And OBS is lagging really bad. Is a large gold frame painting, an impressionist landscape, inexpertly rendered in splotches of cheap acrylic. The nameplate in the frame reads, Hires Mountains 2011. There there is a small, oh look at that, there's a keypad there. There's a small locked safe installed on the wall behind the painting, keypad mounted to its base, glows, inviting. Oh, okay, so now probably we gotta use that code that the guy had on his arm, yeah, 5-digit code, and then gonna get the safe. Go over here. 9-1-6-1-2. Can I use the numbers? Okay. Oh fuck, in reach. OBS. And I have to restart this shit. Restart with level real quick because I didn't read what was there. Game. Clicked that by mistake, didn't read what was there. I'm gonna restart OBS here real quick too. I think it's better. Maybe not. Not lagging so much. No. On, dude, load up. Okay, so go down there again. We have the key for this room. Guys. Daddy died the same way Monica died. While jacking the matrix. Had a really bad dad, convulsed his spine, broke his spine. Okay, guy Green Winters. back